Initially starting things off, it looks like that might be the case. Just smoke off on towards the cross, flashbang your way in and try to get a bomb plant. It's very, very tight-knit, that defensive from the FaZe side, so it could still go well. Karrigan even getting another boost. They could catch them off guard. 1:20 to go. The CT's waiting for the push to come on through. Here it is. Karrigan gets the first spray. On to the second, looking for the third man. 4 kills for him. Shuts it all down. Key left alone. 1 vs 5. Olaf comes up and steals a kill away. And that'll be 13th round on the board for FaZe. Being at a nice advantage, or maybe a potential advantage, but sadly, it just did not come to fruition in this case.